This was a main market for the entire North Goa.
It was in 1952 that the then overseas minister, Almirante Sarmiento Rodriguez, laid the foundation stone.
This particular building was having under its jurisdiction all the areas under Bardez. It was inaugurated on 12th of January 1962. This was an actual local refrigerator. If you are eating a vada pav in Mumbai, remember the pav comes from Goa.